Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes Song of the Ocean Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Don't want to fight these things anymore. This goes... I'm trying to find a way out of here. We go ahead towards the west. Right. And then... The thing is, there was this cave called Bandai Cave, and we could... Wow, we were really low on mana here. We really, all the healers. We couldn't get far inside that cave, and they were like, well, we should just go to Grabadel. And I'm like, well, that's great. Where is it? So maybe it's the north from here, because we took east to get into the other section. Can't walk in that. I want to not fight that thing. We fought enough of them. Yeah, we're going to fight this thing anyway, so... To fight that thing on top of the other thing would really be just a bit too much, right? I've gotten tired of these things. It's too repetitive. We don't need to be fighting them, really. Nine points. It's that stuff that's the most damaging. The poison, and then something else, some confusion attack or something, where we attack ourselves. Yeah, we're ignoring the poison, we're just gonna kill them. I'm hoping right north from here is where we have to go. Loop! I don't really need that much healing. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, we haven't been here before, though. That's the good news. We're not yet in the city, either. And these things are annoying. Wait. I started heading up that way. I wanted to go this way. Oh, okay. But I hit the edge, and it started moving me over there. Really? It's gonna be a surprise, isn't it? No, okay, good. Well, at least there's only two. I think I'll use our finishing move. I don't know. Our preemptive attack. Thinking about using him, but there's only two. And now we can just pile on this guy. Punch him. We'll just bash him around between us. Not a lot of room to avoid these things over here. Okay. How far is this place? I want to see the sign. I saw the sign. We can go that way or that way. So let's go this way. Oh, we can't go this way. Never mind. Alright, big rock in the middle. Oh, Jesus. That's the other side of the thing we couldn't get. So I think this... So is the city up here or through the other side? Huh. How far? Let me just see what's over here before we leave the zone. Oh, wait. Yeah, I thought there was another way to go or something. Alright, never mind then. There was no sign. I thought we weren't there yet. There was no sign of Grabadel. Right? No sign here. What happened? Who took down the sign? Grabadel Town. That was more like a city. The gatekeeper says, I hope Prince Duoral will come back soon. It scares me to guard here. My comrade is wimping out. I'll protect this capital and Prince until Prince Duoral returns. Wimping out. Mm-hmm. There's the sign. It's in the town. It's oddly dreary, says Even. Is this also an effect of the dark sun? Arya told us that the vessel is here, says McBain. Oh, we need to check out her skill that she gained. That means the royal family here are also descendants of the Water Tribe as well as Shelf. Arya nodded quietly. Let's talk to Prince Duoral directly, McBain says. I don't think we can afford to be given the runaround. Alright, what did she get? I keep forgetting over and over again to see what new things she got. Okay, that's not it. I guess that's a finishing move? No. It's a miracle. A spell cast by the love phrase recovers one ally unconscious completely. Okay, cool. Grabadel, there's the places we've been, yeah. Why you put the sign inside the town this time? Just trying to see if there's any like hidden corridors in here. There used to be in these places, and then they just remove them, leaving us to check them all, and nothing. I don't mean to complain, it's just, you hide it, you put a hidden thing, and then we look all over for the next hidden thing, and there's nothing. Kira says, I don't know why, but if it's dark outside, my feelings get dark too. I wonder how long this weather will last. Back here. Rasker says, I hear that the monsters called the Wood Soldiers are wandering around outside the town lately. They come out from nowhere, but I wonder how they are multiplying. Well, they're being constructed. People are making them. These things do not exist naturally. Hello. You shouldn't leave the capital. There are so many ferocious monsters outside the capital. Who's been in your chest? Damn it. How dare you? To loot the chests is our purview. Hello. Grandma Arimu says, compared to the other countries, Buridane soldiers are better disciplined by Prince Duoral. I'm so glad that I was born in Buridane. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's the must need to talk to. We'll come back to him. Hua says, Hua, I feel uneasy when Prince Duoral is not around. That dark sun looks like it's about to fall on us, don't you think? Oh, is it over the town? I'm gonna talk to him last. It is the way of things. Hello. Pacing, are we? Ruby says, hello, are you travelers? Welcome to Buridane. It's too bad that the weather is not great. Yep, too bad. Guy from across the water in here too. Miria says, we are pretending to be Prince Dewarl. I'm a princess and caught by a wood soldier. Sunny is Prince Dewarl and comes to rescue me. Okay, is this Sunny? I think Sunny's looking for you. Doesn't realize you're right back there. Do you want to play pretend of Prince Dewarl? No one has taken the role of a wood soldier. I'm Prince Dewarl and defeat a wood soldier. Nope. We just don't feel like it, mister. Chests. Things that look like chests, but aren't. Empty warehouse. Dio! Hey look, it's Ronnie James Dio. For some reason I'm not feeling well. I think it's because of that dark sun in the sky. Yeah, I wouldn't feel too well either with that thing there. Noi says, I'm worried about my husband because he's not feeling well. My children are fine though. Okay. Back here. Juan says, I don't know much about it, but is it true that the recent bad weather is due to that dark sun? We can't even dry our blankets outside since it's too dark. I hope it will change soon. Even Prince Dewarl couldn't solve the weather problem. I'm so sick of this weather. Hi. Can't get behind the counter. Let me see. Nope. Barely see you over that thing. More of this tarp. 1200 G's it is. Let's just do the exchange. I have a lot of gents. Good, because we're really gonna need it. Now we got a moon sword for Forte, and even long, curved, sharp. That looks like a new moon. Very sharp and easy to use. Mile, we just got on the high chakra. I'm now a high galer. Boomerang shaped like a pinwheel, damages the enemy at any hitting angle. El Marad for Aria. Rod made of elm tree, very light and strong, often carried by travelers. Phoenix spear. That would be for what's her name, the puppet mistress. Lightning spear. Spear with a tip as fast as lightning, pierces and destroys like no other spear. Crossbow for Una, the fairy bow. Bow made of animal horn, pretty small but very powerful. And then McBane. A champ glove, fixed to the wrist with metal. One punch and the enemy will be knocked out. We'll see about that. Charge shield for Forte and Aven and Mile. Shield with a blade at the center, ideal for attacking while ensuring protection. And we've got new armor, warrior fur. Armor made with three levels of bear hide. Breathes well, significant protection. Alright, well, the cheapest thing is the charge shield. So Mile is using a shield now? I didn't think he was. Oh, he is. Okay. Okay, so we'll buy 3 charge shields. Alright, so defense going up by 2, but every bit helps, right? Alright, so we'll sell all these shields. I guess we'll buy the... I mean, the moon sword's 6,000. That's 8,000. This we'd get last, because I haven't been using Aria, really. In battles. Lightning Spear, we don't have her with us. Fairy Bow is 6,000. Champ Glove is 6,000. The Knight Armor is 3,500. No, the Warrior Fur is 4,200. Could only buy 3. What am I doing in that menu? Okay, defense up by 8. So we'll sell those. Alright, so now we'll buy another warrior fur. We're gonna buy 1. I think we gave it to the wrong person. We gave it to Una. I'm gonna buy 1 warrior fur. We're taking that off of Una, I think. Because Miles got the knight armor. Okay. Let me just check. Make sure I put the knight armor back on her. Warrior fur, knight armor, Una, and Aria. Warrior fur, fur. Okay, so we have another knight armor that we can sell. Thank you. Yeah. We need money. We need 2 moon swords, a high galer, a fairy bow, and the champ glove. I don't know if we should have some grinding in our future. Kinda feel like we've been doing enough on our own. I went to Kavara to visit my uncle the other day and had some bread there. It was so good. I want to go to Kavara and eat that bread again. Well, you're just all in, aren't you? He's gonna eat it again. Look at him. He's a go-getter. Una noticed Arya didn't look good. What's wrong? Arya? The frequency that the Dark Sun releases, a scream of negative notions, floats in the darkness. Arya? A familiar voice says, "What are you doing there?" Oh, he's the... what's his name? Ah, Mr. Slade, says Forte. What a nice surprise, Forte. What are you guys doing? Trying to help her? No, it's not a good time to talk now. You better let that lady take a rest. My house is just right there, so please come. How is that lady feeling? Slade's wife says, I think she's suffering from anemia. She needs to lie quietly in a bed for a while. I can take care of her here, if you'd like. That's an idea, says Slade. That'd be great if you could, McBain says. If something happens to her, it will be irreparable. I feel comfortable if she's at your house. Sorry for the trouble, but I would really appreciate your offer. Oh, don't treat me like a stranger, says Slade. I haven't forgotten what you did for me and Polka. You can count on us. Well, Mr. Slade, says Forte, we want to meet with Prince Duarl. Do you think he'll meet us if we go to the castle? Prince Duarl is friendly, so he will meet anyone who wishes to meet him. But he's out to wipe out the wood soldiers at this moment. You'll have to wait until he comes back. Slade's wife, I guess, doesn't have a name. Don't worry about us. Please feel free to go about your business. Thank you for your kindness, says McBain. So the prince is out, huh? Says Forte. Let's go talk with the people in town and in the town and castle and find out about Buridan. Good idea, says Avon. Beginning with them. Please leave your daughter to me. She's not our daughter. Since this capital is my home ground, I may be able to help you, so feel free to ask me anything. We have nothing to ask you, apparently. She looks pale, but is breathing steadily. Okay. So we're over here. How big is this place? Well, evidently it ends here. Well, look at that dragon statue. And that one. I'm on patrol. Let us know if you have any problem. We, the soldiers, will deal with it right away. If we can't solve it, we'll consult with the prince, so don't worry. Not worried. Cool looking statues. Missing a fourth one to stand right here. Ain says, Prince Duarl is a wonderful person. If you have a favor to ask, go to the castle's counter. They will listen to the voice of the common people. The counter of the castle is always open. Back over here. Oh, not back over here. We're over here for the first time. This isn't the item shop and weapon shop. North says, Prince Dual is the only prince of King Luzark. He was raised by Regent Stigma with a lot of love. Regent Stigma? I heard that Mr. Stigma educated the prince as the next king with all his might on any subject. King Luzark himself was an excellent person. Prince Dual has grown to an incapable person in response to King's expectation. Oh my god, North. Really? But it sounds like he relies a little bit too much on the regent, though. We are so proud of our Prince Dual. Yes. You need to lay off the juice. Z-Ben says, the reason why the sky is so dark is because of the dark sun, I heard. Prince Dual said it was all because of Numeros. Yep. Yep. Sure was. Dorner says, I heard that something bad had happened in Pocasas, but I don't know what. Is Numeros still doing disturbing stuff? Yes. Thanks. Oh! She's been removed! That's a good thing we used up all her magic points. I got good use out of her before she left the party. Talking about Arya, of course. Bartender says, where did you come from? Didn't you encounter the wood soldiers? Oh, we sure did. With plenty of encounters. No dearth of wood soldier encounters here. What's up here? Anything? Okay. Oh, that's the castle up there. Nice. Let's go talk to everybody again. And there was somebody with an exclamation mark that we have to talk to. I thought they might say something different because they were supposed to ask about Grabadel. These people don't talk. Get in here. Yeah, they're not saying anything new about the environs. I thought they might. Talk to him. If he's looks about to fall on us. Ahato says, a while ago, our country of Buridine was as bad as Numeros, but Prince Dual has turned that around. My grandpa was exiled by Luzark II, even though he was innocent and never came back. Exiled? Says Forte. Wrecked Island. Wrecked Island. Used to be a place of exile. It's famous for the phenomenon of the Witch's Island. So you must have at least heard its name. Phenomenon of the Witch's Island? Says Una. I think, no, we didn't hear anything. You don't know? It's pretty famous. The whole wrecked island is sometimes covered with a mysterious white light. I heard that it twinkles white, and the light columns rise. Our ancestors believed that the witches had come every time the phenomenon occurred. That's why it's called the Phenomenon of the Witch's Island. Huh. Well, like Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch? Alright, that was it. Some information. If you want to see the Phenomenon of the Witch's Island, go to the cliff in the north of the castle. I heard it's seen often lately. Cool. I'll check that out. Anything else? No? Okay. We need more money to buy these weapons. We got the shields and the armor. That's it. Seeing any of the people have anything new to say, and they don't seem to, so. Yeah, that's the bar. Did I talk to this guy? I mean, I probably did. Oh, the count of the castle. Alright, move around along then. Castle Grabadel. Whenever you need the Grabadel, there they are. Complaints? Go to the town hall on your left. You can freely go in and out of the castle. The motto of Castle Grabadel is the government open to the people. Complaints on the left. Alright, let's file a complaint. Oh, all these people are waiting to file complaints? Erubu says, my long-sightedness has been advancing due to old age. Prince Doral said he would pay for a pair of glasses, so I came here. Zacusto says, you need to take your turn. I came before you. Suberf says, are you here to complain? Prince Dual is a great person. I know it'll be a great help. Complaints? Prince Dual is out right now to fight off the wood soldiers. Therefore, I'm only accepting them today. Sorry for your inconvenience. Well, it is today, so I'd like to give it to you. Everyone here is waiting for their turn. All right. Nothing in here. Oops. If you want to join the troop, I'll hire you right away. I welcome comrades who will fight the wood soldiers together. Well, it's my day off. I'll sleep all day. In that armor? Oh boy. Look at this hidden. Oh, it comes out here. Well, they sure do like their dragon statues. I feel uneasy when Prince is not here. I hope he returns soon. I heard he changed his name to like a symbol or something though, didn't he? Hitting. That goes nowhere, okay. This place is huge. At least it seems to be. There's so many different ways to go. Someone saw a phenomenon at the Witch's Island again. The recruit was carrying on about it at the North Cliff. How come he wasn't sleeping on his day off? Maybe he wasn't tired. Right? It seems bigger than it is. It's just. Let's go in here. Hey, hey! Only unauthorized people can enter here. Don't take advantage of Prince DeWall's kindness. Yet, you let us go in anyway. Oh yeah, we get to sit on the throne? I want to sit... I'll just stand in front of it. Ah! My loyal subjects. North wall. Okay, is this where we can see what they're talking about? The witches? Mountain? Making sure we can't walk under that through to another area or something. Path that way. Mm-hmm.